Hi guys, Martin and Bobby here, and I just want to share a quick tip on how you can use your crawls and your walks to loosen up your forearms. Let's say you're going to do a set of swings or snatches or drop throws, anything that requires your grip. And let's say you're tight or you just want to prep. What I noticed is most people would teach you to stretch this one. So, to benefit my movements, you can place your wrists, your hands in this position, rock back and forth. This gives a great stretch. Or switch the other way around. And if you want to do it moving, you can always do this. Crawl backwards and forwards. Just a few variants to try out. So give it a shot and let me know how it goes. Thanks for watching once again.